A fire early this morning damaged two houses in southern Allen County. It started just before 3 at a home on Hemp Hill Drive. That's in a neighborhood off Dunkelberg and Kinnerk Roads. The man who lives in the home is blind and was woken up by his smoke detectors. He was able to get out safely and went to a neighbor's house. That neighbor called 911. When firefighters arrived, flames were coming from the roof of the man's home. No one was hurt. A neighboring home does have some minor damage.